Hello everybody, welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays. Rise of the Tomb Raider. Sorry, slightly distracted. Also, I got food. So, that's nice. That's very nice. I decided to get... Okay. I decided to grab some... Whatever. Some pizza bites. So I was like, it's quick. It's easy. Why the hell not? Alright, what do I need from in here? I don't remember. Shrooms or something. Shit. I don't fully remember what it said. They're there.
It's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Do 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 do. Yeah, I'm just letting the pizza bites cool off on my lap right now, so right now my pants are very, very hot. Ah, whatever. I could have taken the shot. I don't really know what all exactly I'm doing, so just bear with me. I'm only human. That one's for... The cave that I can now open. Nice. And we'll have to keep exploring this because I haven't been in here before.
Lara, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a rescue party.
I'm gonna start eating, so don't mind me.
See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe? I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Lara? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
Rude. Climbing, climbing. Yay! Om nom nom nom. Yummy food. Ho 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 ho. Hee ha ha to the funny farm. I don't know why that's been in my head. been in my head since last night for some reason. Saw nothing. No, fine. Food. I mean, I might as well try to grab the other ones. Depending on where this leads me. I don't recall being on this side ever before. Sure, y'all didn't leave any other goodies around here for me.
Hey, over here.
It's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here. Stay hidden and keep moving.
Yay! We did it! We saved them. Alright, where... Ah! Right there. I was like, where am I aiming? So I can work on getting those later. Alright, so I need to find deer. Ow. Alright. Deer liver. Deer. 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 Yeah, fuck off, bunny. I need deer. You come back here. You son of a bitch. Where'd the body go? Where'd it go? What the hellish? Did it just fade out of existence or some shit? Alright, whatever. Let's make our way to the next cave. Maybe I'll find more deer around here somewhere. Can't blow that one up yet, fuckers. Yeah, thank you. I wanted you to drop. Drop it like it's hot. Hot. I mean, I'm about to go in there anyways, so... Deer! Give me liver? Yes. No, we won't. We've got other shit to do. My guy, I've got to grab this. That's what I wanted. Thank you. Alright, where's that cave? Oops. See if that will work. It did. Ah, the last of the pizza bites. Yikes. Ah. Look at that. I take it that was like the only thing in here. Yeah, it was. Lame, but I'll take it. Alright, let's go turn this in. That's not what I did, but I'll take it. Hang on. Because I wanted to make sure I had enough furs for this. For all these upgrades that I wanted to do. Let's see what we got. Increases shotgun shells. Carrying capacity for arrows. Rifle. Pistol ammunition. That's the one we want. Woohoo! Got an achievement! Yeah, I definitely need to start hunting more animals.
Did you find them?
I found them.
Yes, I did.
They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.
New gear! Excuse me. While we're at it, might as well do that upgrade point. Alright, let's get going over there. Maybe I should just stick with using the bow for that. Then again, the pistol kills them pretty quickly. I don't know. We'll see. Squirrels and bunnies. Alright. So I want to make absolutely sure I at least start getting some of those. Yeah, but that's in the building and I can't get there yet.
Of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
And
another sculpture.
Boom!
This one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
I wonder where. I don't fucking know. But it was Russian, so, I mean. I'm guessing I need to explode that. Alright, we're heading back that way. Oh, interesting. You're even showing me where all of this shit is. That's cool.
This report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible ruins and artifacts, the likes of which have never been found in the motherland. The workers that we acquired from the native population have become agitated following the discovery. They clearly know something about these ruins.
Clearly.
We will begin working the prisoners around the clock. But I believe we are on the verge of an even more amazing discovery.
I guess we'll find out. Oh, I'm gonna grab you. Mine. Also mine. There's just a lot of exploring to do, isn't there? I'm just making sure. Because, like, I don't want to miss anything. In there. Okay, that's what I thought. I've just been curious about, like, if I can climb those, but I think I answered my own question now. That's how. Why do people keep emailing me today? No. I gotta link that to something.
Nadia said the chemical was in the lower levels. Must have been.
Yes, we did. Because Daddy-O is still trying to figure out how to get to the next floor for that. Unless that's it. Oh, I need explosives? Alright, I'll get explosives. Just using this to zoom. Maybe that's how I'd do it. But yeah, I still need to figure out how to get in here. Nope, okay. That's weird. Ah, okay. I get it. I just wasn't paying attention when I was right here.
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but probably too late.
Damn.
Eh, I'll be fine. What? Ow. What is that for? Yeah, you're not really hiding, bro.
Just you and me.
Yeah. I'm supposed to set fire to it. What do you... Whatever. Supposed to be four, but okay. Ow, where? Oh, there you are. Jesus.
Ready to see if the antidote works?
I'm no.
Exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
I'm busy.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
Rude. Okay, so I can't get up there yet. I'll have to wait on that one. But that's okay. I know where it is. I can get it. Shouldn't be an issue. Yes. Oh, there's a tomb.
Animals.
Interesting.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, got a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out.
Jesus, dude.
Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the Source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. It took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
Ow, sneezing. That hurt. Alright, so I can't get that one, so I'll mark that one. Oh, finally you're gonna teach me to blow this shit up. No! Ow! Alright, so I need to get in there. How do I do that unless I can get up? Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, so that's the tomb that I'm about to go into. Oh. Sorry, I thought it was the other one that I just used my axe for. And compound bow, cool. Alright, but we are going into the tomb.
Lights still work. Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine.
New documents God. And such.
These are ancient. What did they find down here?
Who knows? But apparently I'm full on that shit, so... I just like to check. Nah, fucking really? Why would you do such a thing, you guys? So mean. This point. Okay, I think this is just an extra way because you got one of these and you don't normally put them just like right in my path. Wait for the fires. There we go. Whee!
Hell of an entrance.
I know, right? What's down here?
More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. I've got to see it for myself.
Ow, my wrist. Okay, well then, what was the other direction? Unless this was... This is just what was on the other side of... No, seriously, where am I going then? Oh yeah, okay. So that means that when I come back around, that's going to be my way out. That makes sense. Eh, you'll be fine. Walk it off. Oh, God. Bastards. Yoink!
This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before Ow. I'm done here.
Interesting. Okay. So what? Can I do? Okay, so that plummets. Geronimo! Had to be sure. Had to be sure.
Got to get it past the water somehow. That should burn as well.
What should burn as well? What? What's burning?
To get it past the water somehow.
Oh, I get it.
There we are.
Had to throw it over.
Whatever oh. they found, it's got to be in there. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water.
Yeah, probably.
Someone was hiding mining tools.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance.
Ow.
The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along
okay.
with our present.
All right.
Makeshift weapons.
Well, I'm going to end this episode here, so thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we'll go ahead and continue exploring this mine. So I'll see you guys next time.